Hello. Today we are looking at how to install If Mario Was In FNF on a Chromebook. Firstly, we will download the mod. The link is in the video description. Open it in your file manager. Move it to your Linux folder. Now we will run several commands in a terminal, which will install a Linux file manager which we will use to install the mod. All the commands are in the video description. Now we will copy the first command and open a Linux terminal from our menu. Next, we will paste the command into our terminal, either with a two-finger click on your terminal or click Ctrl, Shift, and V together. This command will update the repositories of our Linux apps. Now we will install the file manager. Press Enter to confirm the installation. Lastly, we will extract the Mario mod. Now we will launch the Linux file manager. Open the Mario folder. Choose what mod you like to use. Now we will copy the assets folder to our Linux folder. Choose to merge them all. Choose to replace them all. Now we launch Friday Night Funkin to make sure that everything works. Let's try the other mod. You can only run one at a time. Let's launch it. Enjoy.